Hello everyone, welcome back to Wonderland's Redux. Last episode we completed the shrine, we got up here to the semi-final area, and we're gonna go get Pocket Sandstorm finished up, and we should be going to the Oasis next. A little side area, so second to last, well I would say second to last, but it's more like the final area. Yeah, it's like the Oasis, the town area with the nightmare, and then the pyramid. And then we can finally start doing Chaos Chambers. Of course, I'm going to do Chaos 10. Get some pearls. We are almost at 20 million. Apparently this is on the overworld. It's kind of weird. We're getting less and less customizations, which is good. Get up there.
Bloody hell, there it is. Bring it back here. Talking about, mate. Now, I'm gonna need a lot of sand. Sand scoop! Here. I'm gonna go pick a fight and run away!
You do what you gotta do, boo. That crazy man.
Translation is still unclear, as every linguist who has successfully laid eyes on the true meaning of Octave's script is rewarded for their efforts by having their souls eaten by the words themselves, consumed by their work.
You're done!
so much loot. Is there anything I've got left to get from the common enemies? That answers my question. Yes. Runic Tunic. It's got a good naming scheme. Well, I thought that was a legendary. But nope. Just a green. I don't even like the spell I'm using. I'm just using it for the perks. Damn it! Every time, this armor is so good, but it sucks so much. I can't wait to get it enchanted. Because I don't think it's got an enchant on it. No, it's not enchanted yet. Get a good old enchant. Afterburner. And what was the other one? Am I losing my mind? Okay, kinetic friction. I'm gonna test this poison out. All right, that was the last shrine piece. Go activate it, and that's all the shrines. RNG would surely grant luck in this hunt for loot. Well, I would use the shotgun, but the next area is going to be full of snakes. At least it's got a boss battle in this area. A lot of the optional places didn't really have a boss. Actually, no, I think they did. Yeah, never mind. This area has like an annoying side quest.
Yes, this must be it. I can't wait to see what's inside.
I don't know. I got a bad feeling about this.
Like trouble to me. Okay, I'm paying attention.
Ugh, now you've
done it, chest opener. Doomed us all. Ugh. What were you thinking, you ignorant cur?
First off, rude. And second, who even are you?
You likely know of me. I am Geralt of Trivia, hunter of monsters, slayer of demons,
the Witcher,
kisser of witches. I protect this world for money. And now you have released truth upon it.
Yeah, I'm really just here to reap some souls.
And instead, you have released the spirit of Celissa, the evil coiled water goddess. Now her foulness will corrupt the local desert coiled, turning them into bloodthirsty thralls. See? Here they come. I'll be back in a second.
One more for the soul fire!
I know this gun isn't the best for damage, but I like switching it up a little bit.
Took you long enough. Come here.
Well, I got 20 million gold now. I think that's the most gold I've had in Wonderlands. I think the max I've had before on the Epic account that I had was 10 or 8. But money grinding was kind of bad. Like, I stopped grinding the chaos levels at 35 because when they added 50, I was like, man, that's terrible. Then they added 100. I'm like, that's even worse. Like, I get it, but at that point, grinding for a different tiered weapon. Like, imagine grinding and getting a perfect parted weapon only for it to be not ascended. It's kind of pointless. Because you need it to be ascended. I think ascended was max. I think it was. Like, this game had a really good end game system, but it was just kind of wasn't for me.
That's what's left of Celissa, reduced to her pure primordial created essence. This prison she was reduced to this state by the first viziers during the torrent of treachery. But by releasing Celissa's spirit, you've put not only the oasis but the entire world at risk. Our only cause is to reunite her three shattered aspects so we can revive her. Then slay her.
Wouldn't it be easier to keep her dead?
Look, I'm all about manifesting evil goddesses, but if she's such a problem, why don't we just leave her as a formless soul? Those are way squishier.
We have to do this before she recovers the full extent of her power. Without my level of experience to know that. So go. Once you've done that, we'll work toward freeing Celissa's physical form. As for me...
Alright, so we gotta go down here, and then we can look
I'll
right.
Fighting of the monsters and gathering reagents for oils
and potions and things to prepare for the fight with Salissa. So you're on your own, which means shut up and leave me alone.
Damn, Tina, why'd you make this guy such a jerk face?
Not everybody's sunshine and candy bar. Well, Sal, some people's got issues. He's one of them.
He could be less of a jerk face, though.
Yeah, could, but he's that guy.
I met a fair Cyclops while drinking. I think we were both quite enamored.
Could you take a pitch?
Man, I'm stuck in this wall here. Really didn't see this coming.
Looks like you're blocking up the waterworks there, big guy. How'd that happen?
Well, I've got an eye for history, and my research led me to believe the ancient corneal coronet is hidden in these ruins. But it all flooded, and I got stuck trying to escape.
Too sturdy to knock it down the old-fashioned way. Any ideas?
As it happens, I've had quite a bit of time to think in here. If the water pressure built up behind me, I'd pop right out. Try those switches. And there are some quite creepy things in here with me, so if you could hurry, if it's not too much trouble. Sure, you've really done it. I can feel it starting to... Oh, no.
Oh, more Cyclops are coming. They with you?
No, just go, quickly. Oh, hey, guys. Fancy meeting you here. Oh, bugger. Help?
Reaper's best friend.
Gee, thanks, cousin. I almost cocked it then. But while I was almost dying, I did see a second pressure switch. Think that ought to do the trick.
Hold up with those jerks, huh? Reminds me of a few people I killed a long time ago.
Yes, that's it. Now quick, come give old Sully a tug.
Move the rocks.
Feel like I'm myself again. Anyways, I'm for sure stuck down here, so guess I didn't really think this went through, eh? Look, I don't want to put you out any more than I already am. You can just leave me here to die. It's perfectly all right.
Shut up, nerd. Just kidding, I've got you.
Choice is. I'll just wait here.
So we gotta go up here. Lick the lever. Flood the chamber.
My gosh, it's working! Even after all this time, they just don't make it like this, right? Get on over here, mate. Come on, then, follow me. We can still find a cordial coronet.
Uh-huh. Rare artifacts. Do go on.
Well, the corneal coronet historically belongs to the true ruler of all Cyclops. I suppose it is also made of pure gold and priceless jewels, but I'm not really interested in all that, you know?
Sully, come on. Yeah, you book it, bro. Come on, run.
Oh, no! We'll have to stop this water flowing in, or just give up and turn around, I guess. Either way. We did it! Not to be rude, but shouldn't you maybe know how to swim? Feels like a really necessary skill.
Yeah, maybe. But on the other hand, I put a lot of talent points into metal and skulking menacingly.
Ah, makes sense. This is really spooky stuff. I absolutely would have done it. study, all behind these doors. Coronet, describe it to me exactly. See that coronet?
I'm grabbing that one just because. Got the live wire with the melee attachment, although it doesn't give a buff. That's weird.
For the one true ruler of the Cyclops. I'm just... Sully.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but there is more to life than killing. And you see that. There must be others like you. You know, other nerd Cyclops. So wrangle up a posse and be awesome together.
You know, before today, I would never have even considered something like this, but you've really given me so much confidence in myself and who I am, I have to say. I think I might just do it. Thank you, cuz. You're a mate for life. Excuse me. I think I've seen my eye.
What ring? Insight ring? Pretty good. Anything else? I'm sure there was another quest here. I'm sure that's at like post game. I'm not sure. I know the Wastard probably has something else. I got years of training, bud.
Maybe I misjudged you. Maybe. But probably not. Yourself, the coil here will likely also be hostile because of what you did earlier with the chest, which wouldn't be a problem if you were as good a fighter as I am.
Death.
Well, I haven't seen one of these respawnable things in a while. And I already got it. All right, cool.
Okay, dude. Found the ice tomb or whatever. What now?
Oh, I forgot that you're an illiterate child who doesn't understand the prophecy. Bury the hearts, you simpleton. Honestly, how did you manage to cause so much damage while knowing so little about anything? Fine. Now, according to the prophecy, you must acquire the battle standards of the Elder Coiled Viziers. For they are the direct blood descendants of the first Viziers, who imprisoned Celissa many
years ago. All the Viziers probably have respawn points. Dropped it again? Another one?
Something about that gruff demeanor. It's weirdly
Buffmeister. Imbues all damage based on spell element. That's actually kind of nice. Also very, very expensive.
I don't know why.
Yeah, me neither.
So what if I get another one? Oh, she didn't drop it that time. Sad.
Tell death, I said, sigh.
All right, one more. Okay, I'm done. Or D5. These are kind of like falling off in price. Companion damage, critical gun. That was a terrible roll. While ward is full. 66%. No. It's not gun damage, so it's not gonna matter. Well, so I'm looking for a ward to be empty. Now, if I was based on a survivor build, then yeah, that would like a
so they interrupt the primary ley lines,
yeah.
Feeding the ice tombs and
you know what I mean. Only put three banners down. What about the fourth one?
Celissa's form will now begin reconstituting in the throne room. Next, we must free her mind. I attract it to the shrine of the goddesses. So go there. Now. And I join you, but I've got, like, a lot going on right now. You know, monsters. Slaying monsters, collecting reagents, bedding women, slaying more monsters, you get it.
Welcome, traveler, to the Shrine of the Goddesses.
I need to get in here.
All are welcome here. Please. There is a prophecy which foretells the return of Salissa. And I shudder to think what world, if it were ever to come true. I pray that I do not live to see such a dark day. I am the curator of the Shrine of the Goddesses. Elemental locks are united in keeping the mind of wicked Salissa imprisoned within her statue.
Cool. How do I break it?
Surely you jest! Salissa's imprisonment keeps us safe and prosperous. How dare you even joke about such things? Now, if you're quite done with your tomfoolery, then please feel free to tour the facility. I have some work to attend to.
You're in? Finally. The prophecy says your next task is taking a leap of faith into the darkness. Even you couldn't mess that up, right? Congratulations! You didn't mess that up! Although I would have landed more gracefully. Now you must find the elemental crystals, which are the keys to unlock Salissa's mind. Obviously. Don't let me repeat myself.
Yeah.
Look, as much as I just adore holding your hand through all of this, I've got beautiful women to sleep with and jealous husbands to avoid. Just follow the sight and figure it out.
Calling to remember.
Yo, is she not gonna drop it? Okay, good. Doesn't seem like much.
It is forbidden to slither within this twisted realm, but my curiosity overcame my judgment. It is, as the histories tell, a warped and unholy pocket of reality, forged by the sheer power of the first viziers during the shattering ritual when they imprisoned Salissa's mind in the shrine.
What was that, Delilah? Oh, no, it's just some rube who would have doomed the world without my help. You're right. I am pretty heroic. Oh, according to the prophecy, the fire crystal has gone missing.
You have no idea what doom you herald. It will mean death to the world should you proceed.
Oh, she probably has it.
I will guard the fire crystal with my life.
Whatever, kill her.
Nice to meet you.
Upped it again.
It's time. You deactivate the locks up above. That is, if you can figure out how to get back.
Why wasn't I able to double jump? Oh, okay.
Those crystals you gathered should unlock the seals.
What do you think you're doing? This is mad. Don't you place one more crystal. What insanity is possessing you? What have you done?
Salissa's mind has taken control of that librarian or whatever. That's a shame. See if she's, you know, Salissa now.
Lady, you cool?
What disgusting body are we in?
Regardless, it's absolutely hilarious that you are attempting to bring us back. Love that for us. Anyway, catch us if you can. Better not let this body die. She seems so innocent. But we've got places to be.
Don't let her out of your sight. The prophecy says she must reach the point of ascension.
We can smell freedom in the air. Or is it your cat? We're so weak. Wow, that's fun. We've never been weak before. But you must know all about it. In my own mind. Celissa controlling my body.
Whoa. 15.2, no.
Me, you must stop this sword. I can't.
I am one.
I don't think we're doing a heroic thing. We kind of come in and messed everybody up.
Finally getting dark. Definitely my scene.
I would rather be copulating on a unicorn, if I'm being honest.
Oh, what was that lag? What the hell? Ooh, silver. Nice.
That's a shame. You know, she would have been fine if you hadn't doomed us all. So that was right. See that? So this is power to return. There is one more task before we can fully resurrect her. We must now focus all her aspects into one, using the legendary weapon Tide Sorrow, Celissa's Bident.
Bident?
Yes, like a trident, but two. Try to keep up. Let your magical sight lead the way to the labyrinth of no escape and also endless torment.
Labyrinth.
Finally. I've been meaning to go there since, like, kindergarten.
The history of the labyrinth is lengthy and impressive. It is said that in order to retrieve the key to enter, you must... even the prophecy doesn't know where the ancient keystone is gone. You will have to find it. That was quick. Now, to open the door, you must recite the following exactly. Clotunamius Baradadum Nictorium.
Watch this. First try. Kibble bibble nimikins.
That was terrible. You definitely summoned the guardians within, who will definitely kill you. Nice one. If by some miracle you survive, find the Bible.
So the long-lost keystone was like 10 feet away, and all we had to do was recite some gibberish nonsense words?
A Valentine? Words have power, you big dumb idiot moron!
Ouch. Yeah, I guess they do.
Yes! Yes! Come, my hapless...
Chrome. I love me some chrome. Magenta chrome.
Free me from this eternal thirst.
We're gonna have to fight the scary thirsty lady.
Maybe hats, Tomodachi. Now.
For so long, for so many uncountable
Hello?
Years, have I been bound to this place for my...
100,000 gold? I'm surprised they left in the antique great bow. So much. Definitely gonna sell it.
Ever dying, yet never dead.
Ooh, I've got spooky.
Did I not say shish?
Okay, sorry. Trying to...
Anything in here? Yeah, I've been meaning to check the map. Is there any more legacy hunts? No. There's got to be one in the final area. Well, there's got to be more to come, at least.
The heart phage.
Oh, you heard me.
I thirst.
That's a heart phage if I ever saw one. Are you actually gonna do anything, dude?
Shut up. Just take the bident. By the way, it's very, very cursed. Pretty sure I mentioned that. Anyway, I'll meet you back at Solissa's Eternal Wellspring. Don't delay.
Now we're up at 22 million.
Solissa's three aspects have been released. She will begin reconstituting within her primordial essence of creation. Once we bring the bident to the location of the shattering ritual, it will resurrect her. I guess I'll give you the honor of fighting beside me, but hear me when I say this. Do not get in my way.
In the presence of Solissa's primordial essence. It makes my scales quiver in fear to stand anywhere near it. Although, it is the source of all the water in the oasis, so it would seem...
Hear me, wicked Solissa! It is I, the undefeated monster slayer, Garrett of Trivia! Hear my name well, for it will be the last thing you hear. I stand ready to prove to the world that even a goddess can bleed.
Wow, you're really as stupid as we hoped. Now die, fool!
I am your doom! I am your end! And when you are slain, all...
Yeah, okay.
As the evil goddess is once again shattered by our suit, mighty. Her bident clanky clangs. Go on, yours now.
Didn't he say it's first, though?
Smithy's ire. Not what I needed from her.
Yep, now it's your curse.
Oh, great.
It's your problem now, sucker.
Sisters will still be in an unbridled fury, but some of us have been saved that fate thanks to you. You have our gratitude.
Hide sorrow. Right.
Okay, so like there's this lady coil.
I believe it's the last one that we gotta get.
Oasis was trying to brew up a real special potion, but need some help gathering the ingredients for it. Don't leave her hanging, girl. Go help. Unfortunate face, share a drink with me. I have before you. You shall help me complete it. First, find some crab legs. Go visit Loretta. She should have some. And horribly in love with me. Unrequited. Very sad. Do not ask her about it. You paid for her to speak of. You see the crab legs before you. They...
I steal them, obviously.
Or we could just, you know, buy them.
Oh, death, I said, sigh!
Ugh, fine. You never let me steal anything.
So, you want to get...
I sure do. Someone needs them for a potion.
Yeah, we can keep Karen, killing Karens over and over again. When I want it.
At all times, you took the crab legs that were rightfully mine. I'll kill you.
Oh, no.
Don't answer that. Go find some crying apples for the potion. Should be close.
What exactly is a crying apple, Tina?
Don't play coy. You know what they are. They're apples that taste like hate. And when you cut them, they fall up in rings. And they make you think about the babes you wronged. And then you cry. Oh, you cry and cry and cry.
You mean onions?
I don't know what that word you said means.
Silence, retina gallery!
I hear you trying to teach me something. And Mama don't like that.
Damn it.
Pineapples it is.
Oh, look! A new lease on life.
There's a trick to pluck and cry. You gotta kill the source. Then they'll pop out of the ground.
Damn it. I just got over here.
To get the crying apples out of the ground, do not use your head. Use your body.
How can I ground pound? Okay. So okay, that works.
The love potion also requires starchy. Mash them, put butter on them, shove them in your mouth. Tastes delicious.
You mean potatoes?
That's how you want to die. You want to die talking some made up words at me?
Okay, okay. Wiggly tubers. Got
damn. You know, I really feel like I should take that melee weapon off. I really feel like I should. At least until this is over with. Come on. You fucking kidding me? Okay. Ground Pound. Where's Ground Pound at? Come on. I really don't understand. I should really fix that. But I don't understand why it's... Is there any... I have no idea how to get this without killing myself. I have no idea. Because it... It should work, like... Okay, that works. That's so weird. I spent like 4 minutes trying to figure out something so simple. Yeah, I don't, whatever.
Excellent. Now come back. It is time for love. Now, add the ingredients. Good. Now the potion, like love itself, must stew. Just as we must defend our hearts from false love, you must defend this potion from the dragon lords.
Yeah, I'm doing metaphors now. I'm as known as a storyteller.
Another soul called. The potion won't be ready until it reaches a boy.
I'm gonna check. See if the live wire actually does anything.
Keep
okay.
Well, the potion is heating up, just like the sexual tension between you and I. The potion is ready. Come here, drink of it.
Come on.
Developed an immunity to love. Your mistake.
It takes all kinds, I suppose.
Oh yeah, we sold our soul.
It wasn't really a love potion, though, right? Just a nice gumbo?
Oh, you poor, poor, simple, stupid, dumb, idiot, baby brain, dumb, dumb head, Valentine. The best way to someone's heart is their tum-tum.
That's why I keep shoving crumpets in Moxie's mailbox.
Oh, yeah. Things are getting pretty serious between Moxie and me, I have to say.
Okay. Crying apple. All right, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to see how broken it is. So let's go to the Dreamville Overlook. I'm going to try Chums, difficulty 4. I'm going to see how much damage Livewire does. I don't know how they've changed it.
A place that's always closed at midnight.
I see that watery world of imagination has caught your eye.
Sunless tundras, screaming winds. This is my kind of party.
I made this for you!
It's not necessarily the best. Yeah, it's not really the best. But I do have a live wire for a build for that, so.
Hey, this place is colder than I am.
There is more here for you to triumph over.
Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. And I will catch you guys in the next episode where we will probably be doing the final area. But before we completely end it, I'm going to go check and see if we got a new quest on the bulletin board for the Wastard. If not, I mean, if we do, we'll have to do that before we get to the final area, but that shouldn't take long. But the Chaos Chamber is soon to be open. Oh, there it is.
This one! You guys, I worked really hard on this one. Okay, go find Merrick. He's got something.
So apparently that's not it. Oh. So all those quest markers. I hope that's not like quest to do and that's just quest that I can unlock. Like quest areas that they all give the same quest. I hope that's what I'm trying to say. Seems like that.
Dragon Lord did that thing where he ripped my soul out of my body, and I missed it. So, I want to look my best when I try to make up for it. I'm thinking I need a new robe. Here, take this sewing pattern.
Alright, I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.